So, continuing our journey around the Splinterlands to try to clean up the crew challenges. Where are we at here? Hold on. Legendary hunt and one Typhon log is what we have left. So, we got this whole area here. I don't really know what this is. Oh, is that where the roller coaster was? That was weird. Never seen that before, a roller coaster. I don't think so. I don't know. We're going to head that direction. I'm not sure what that is there. So we will head through this area here. Kind of loop over here. There's a little ledge right there. That could be something, too. Let's grab a car. Where's cars? Car. Where's a car? Come on. Where am I at? Oh, in a different spot than I thought I was. Alright. Oh, I got screwed up here. There's a car over there. Okay. Really? Alright, you dogs. Alright, now there's a car over here somewhere. Am I going in the right direction? I am. Right around this wall. Okay. Have Vaughn rally support. Okay. Let's see. We are gonna go. I got turned around now because I was in a weird spot. We need to go check this area out here. Where's the area I was just looking at? Over here. Okay. So see, I was thinking I was over here, but I wasn't. I could fast travel over there, though, but we'll circle around. We'll go check out this area over here. That looks like a prime candidate for something. There's nothing over here. What happened? Oh. Jump seats. Okay, where are we going? We are going this way, okay. Come on, learn to drive, dude. It is right here. Turn this brown area blue. He's drifting out here. Oh, I see a save spot. That could mean something. Right here. Right? Yeah. Okay. Well, let's see. Oh, yeah. This looks like a legendary hunt. Should have checked my ammo, but that's okay. Anything over here? Nope. Here's some ammo. Oh, yeah. That helped. This has to be the legendary hunt here. It's a big hole in the wall. It's over here. Just a hole in the ground. Okay. Alright, well, let's see what's up here.
Why is this rack known as the Uh-oh. Phoenix? Fell it, Vault Hunter, and find out.
Coming back, that's why he's known as a Phoenix. come on. Bring it. Sure, we didn't kill him already. Yeah, he's still there.
That's a new guy. Idiots.
Ow. Yeah, that's me. Persistent. Don't know how much space I have either, because I didn't really... Man, this stuff is worth some money. Oh, crap. Alright, let's try and get those guns. Do that. A glitch in the game here. Put that right on the ledge and you can't get it. And where did it go? Disappeared. I don't know, here it is. Oh, I got it. Okay, that's good. Let's see what my backpack is. Oh yeah, we're pretty jam up here. We got a bunch of stuff we can't even use. Level 44. Right? Or 41. Wow, what level am I? Oh, we're getting close, so if there's anything super interesting there, I'll keep it on board, but I don't really see anything super interesting. Another rifle. Oh yeah, this is interesting. 3 ammo per shot. I already have a cryo COV weapon, don't I? 100%. 121% efficiency. 161 damage. 64 shots to break. Yeah, I think that's better. But that gets all my, that does get my assault weapon buffs that I have. Spooling Terminator. Huh. A doll sniper rifle. Oh, 4-shot burst and semi-automatic sniper rifle. That just sucks. That's not a sniper rifle. Boy, I was just thinking too, it's time to get another Quasar. My Quasar's kinda... What level's that? 21. It's time to kinda upgrade that too. Maybe I'll do that. Okay, so we got that. Now we just gotta find the last Typhon log. Plus I need a vending machine. Where's my car? It's down here. I guess we can go to Mon Pa's place. Seems to me there's another vending machine somewhere. There's one over here. I don't know what that area is. I can't remember. I can't drive up there though, can't I? Let's go over there and see what that is. I can't remember what that is. tanks can do anything to these guys.
For the Calypso!
Oh, we got lost. There we go. I got turned around again, too. Chasing the crazies. Alright, where do we want to go? We want to go straight ahead over here. Inside this place over here. Alright. Let's grab the safe spot. Good. I don't know if there's any bad guys in here or not. And there's also no vending machines in here. Missed it by that much. Alright, it's over here. Another one. Holy crap, let's see, is that better than the one I already got? Not this time. Oh yes it is, hold on a second. Man. I'm just gonna have to keep upgrading that. Why the hell not? They're gonna give them to me. Right, because the 35, see I got the 30, level 35 is the one I got. Looks like it. Yeah. Alright, well, let's buy that.
Your money is always welcome.
And we'll sell the other one. Where's it at? We got it locked up. Here it is. This it? Yep.
Support local business. Sell to Marcus.
Put the new one on. What the hell? They're gonna give them to you. This one here. Okay. Is the other one a Dr. Zed thing? Yeah, let's see if there's any. What they got over here, if they're giving me any.
What's this? Too much health and shields?
I'm gonna see
today.
A stopgap.
Awesome now.
Health charge. It's too long. What's this? Two to the duct tape mod. Interesting. Incendiary damage. No, incendiary resistance. Hyperion damage. That doesn't do me any good, really. Duct tape mod was pretty good, though. Of course, I think I already got that. What do I got now? How many do I have that a duct tape mod? I already got one like that, don't I? Yeah, I got this one here. This does Molly one. Weapon accuracy. Yeah, we're good. Okay, let's get back to my car. Let's see. Okay. Where are we going now? We gotta find one more. And didn't I say I saw a spot that was like a little ledge was perfect for a... Was a little ledge somewhere that was perfect. Is it over here? No, it's not over there. It's perfect for a Typhon log. Here it is. Right here. That looks like a Typhon log right there. Sorry, had a sneeze. Okay, we want to go. Is my car facing that way? That'll help me out if it is. I can go straight for it. Can't go through there. Gotta go around this. Okay. Woo! See, it's over here somewhere. Where is it? Back this way. Thank you. There's a giant spider ant again. This ain't it. Okay, so there's nothing there. There's some stuff down in here that's not. Let the spider ant destroy that guy first. That'll be fun to watch. Did I kill that spider ant once already? Got one of them. Oh, seriously? I was just sitting here watching a show. Alright, come get me if you want.
No, not me! Shoot him!
Where's that car at? There he is. Cut him in half. I've never seen that before. That's pretty crazy. Well, level 41. Sooner or later, I might get something that's valuable. Huh. That's pretty funny. I never cut a spider ant in half before. What's this? Alright, let's take a spin over this way. We just gotta, this is just a skate along the wall here. Yeah. I blow my car up again. Hope not. Because I'm pretty far from a car right now. Alright, let's go. Looks like I blew my car up again. Damn it. Bring it. Jeez, scumbag. Let's see what's over here. He's getting closer. Yeah, there's nothing here. So I'm gonna have to fast travel to get me a car now, probably. You know, this looks familiar here. There's something down here? No. Well, you know what? Over there, that's pretty weird. And what's that up there? Can't get up there anyway. Oh man, I'm gonna have to fast travel. Let's fast travel right over here. I'll get a card and fast travel here. Oh, that's where we got the golden car. That's what that place is up there. Yeah, they should let you fast travel until I catch a ride. Okay, where's my car? Any vending machines here? Oh, there are. Okay. Because I can't do anything with this 41 stuff, so since I'm carrying it around with me. A long rider. That does a lot of damage. Pretty slow fire rate, though. Can't use that. Vending machine right here somewhere. There it is.
Take it. You know where to find me. Buy yourself a mod.
want to do that. I want to do this. Alright. Ready to go again. Where are we going now? There's an area there which we haven't.
This junker needs more boost!
You need to know how to drive, that's all. Alright, where do we gotta go? That looks interesting over there. That's all full of rack, I'm pretty sure. And there's another place right up there. Writing. Where that is, must be in that hole over there. Okay. That doesn't do me any good. Now, there's this place right over here, which is full of rack, I'm pretty sure. Get off me, you bird. They're throwing shit at me? Never saw that before, I guess. Monkeys can handle guns. Lizards can handle lasers on their head.
But not literally.
Can't birds throw stuff at you? Okay, there's nothing up here either. What's this? A mouthpiece, a speaker. In case I don't have it, recognize that one. If I got it, no, I don't have that one. Okay, huh? Woohoo! I can redecorate my room. Oops, don't care about that. Can't use that. Can't use it. I don't want that. All right, let's see what's up here. I like this assault rifle. This thing is pretty wicked. What's over there? Huh. I don't know. Let's go check that out. I like to see your shadow too. That's pretty cool. Alright. No Typhon log or anything. There's a weapons chest here, for what it's worth. Ooh, a Torg rocket launcher. Okay, I'll take that. Take that too, what the hell?
It's time to teach my children a lesson, Troy. Three bandits, now! Which of you, my sweet children, can tell me what 5 plus 7 is? That's 5 plus 7, 5, and 7.
5, 7, no, marmalade! Yeah, marmalade, marmalade! 12!
And you? Do you know the answer?
No, Vault Mother, I can't count! I bite my nails when I get nervous! I've bit off all my fingers! Don't sacrifice me, I beg you!
Are you done? Good. 12 is the correct answer.
In my clan, marmalade means 12. I swear it. I have no fingers! I was right! Did my answer please you, Vault Mother? Am I to be anointed? No? But no! Don't kill me! Why did you kill him? He's spoke 12, the righteous number!
First, that's not what righteous means. Don't use words you don't know. And second, I sacrificed him, remember? That's the word we use when I take someone's life.
Why did you sacrifice him, God Queen?
I do not want answers from you ever. You will seek answers from me. Now go sacrifice some Vault Thieves.
I don't know. I wonder if that thing, I wonder if it could be in here, in the roller coaster thing. I don't know. There's a whole area back here we didn't cover. Let's go to this area over now. There's already something. We already did this. What was that? Dead claptrap. Okay. Well, I guess we got to go in the roller coaster area. Because that is the only place.
Protect the family! Ready to crash? Holy hellstorm destroy!
Just stay right there, okay? Is he coming for me? Come on. No, he's chicken. Let's go up in a roller coaster area and see what's going on here. Yeah, I think they'd learn. Alright, let's see what's up here. Put on the COV Buster. Maybe it is up here. I don't know. And I read online, because I had to look this up, that you can actually ride this roller coaster. And there's like a little, what do they call that? Skill you can get for shooting targets as you're riding around it. Looks, sounds weird, but eh. If we can figure that out while we're here, we'll do it. But otherwise, I don't really care to. It's like in Fallout 4, you can ride the roller coaster in Nuka World once you get all the power back, and you can go for the ride on the Space Mountain kind of thing. I don't see anybody in here so far. Aha. All right, we got you, Typhon. Come on, spill it.
The ship was kaput. I think to myself, if I'm gonna die in this desert, then I might as well pour some spaceship fuel on the wound and see what happens. Well, I start screaming. Pretty soon another ship lands, an Atlas ship. And for a second, I was dumb enough to think I'd been saved. Then I see this grinning asshole coming over the dune. And on my turd farmer parents' grave, it was Aslan the Vega coming to finish me off.
Okay, we completed the challenge.
Ensconcing oneself in horrid body excretions has a way of focusing the mind. Several of my most important discoveries have occurred while residing in the carcass of a Saurian. Your loot awaits.
Thank you. Gotta find that, of course. At least that's easy. At least they marked that for you. Right here. Just out of curiosity, where is the... How do you get on the roller coaster? Let's see, where's the... Is this it here?
Kill that old man!
There's a couple guys.
Ferocity is my middle name. Zane Ferocity Flint.
Okay. I guess the higher I go up, the more likely I am to run into guys. Oh, that looks like it right there. It says, sorry, we're closed. So you really can't ride it with that electric thing going across it there, so that don't look like a good idea. What's this in here? Man, I'm gonna have to do it. I'm sorry, but I just might have to do it if it lets me ride it. Let's go. Okay, this is pretty crazy. Guys had fun with this, man. Yeah, trying to shoot those targets is tough. Hope it stops. Yeah, I'm shooting those targets. That's nuts. Okay. Man, I don't remember that the last two times I played this game. That's crazy. Oh, there's a chest over there. How do we get to that chest? Let's see. This way? Let's see, how do we get there? Let's go this way. Was it up there? What's up here? Is it up here? Nope. Now I can't see it. Where was it at? That's crazy. I lost it. Oh, there it is. I see it now. It's up here. There we go. Interesting. Okay. Well, let's see. Where's our... Typhon cash at. That's not far from here. Awesome. Cool. Man, did they destroy my car? Seriously? Come on, guys. Alright. There's not a lot of enemies in here right at the moment, which is probably going to be a mission that takes you over here. Alright, grab me a car and we'll go over... It's right up there, I guess, huh? Yeah, the top of that hill, okay. Which is where I just came from with the racks, I think. I didn't see anything over here, though. Ah! Go.
Let's make some roadkill, amigo!
Let's all, and I get all level 37 weapons, 36, 37, 35. That's pretty weird. Probably because I was a level 37 thing. Okay, so that covers us, right? Okay, we're good. Let's see, before I go out there, let's just do a quick rundown. This I don't need, this I don't need, this I don't need, this I don't need. Let's see. Not bad. I thought I got an irradiated weapon. Let's see, did I pick up an irradiated weapon? I thought, yeah, I got this. Okay, well, that's old. I thought I picked up something new. Guess not. Alright, so what is our mission supposed to be now? Let's see, we are supposed to... Oh yeah, we gotta meet Vaughn. So, I think I'll just skip all of the load screens. I'm just fighting those guys. So, I think we'll just call it right here, and we'll pick it up over at Vaughn's place. So, glad you could all could come along for the ride.
See ya.